Thank you. Here with Boboka, and you guys, for Team Astro, that's been a big redemption year, especially in comparison to last year. We've seen an incredible improvement for you guys, both in majors and TI. How has this journey been for you guys? How do you feel about all the effort you managed to put in and seeing the fruits of your labor finally flourish?
Aster 在这一年当中有很大的进步， 无论是打Major还是本次TI， 然后在这一年的努力当中， 看到现在这种成果， 你觉得自己的付出， 有成果了吗？
我觉得我们整个 这个队Aster都 尽力了吧， 但是我们 就还是差点吧， 就是我们 就没怎么经历过这种比较激烈的时候吧， 就是还是有点太急躁了。
I think as a team, Aster tried our best, but as a team, we lacked experience and we didn't play to our fullest.
Is there anything you'd like to say to all the fans that have supported you throughout the year and will continue to support you after this TI performance?
有没有任何话想跟一直以来支持你们的粉丝说， 然后本次TI支持你们粉丝？
这只能抱歉了呀， 感觉 是有希望的，就因为自己的没打好，还有我们对整个的运营就没打好嘛，就反正是有机会的，所以抱歉吧。All
I can say is apologies. We could have done it. We had the chance, but it was we didn't play to our fullest. So all I can say is sorry, apologies.
We're gonna go now back to the panel.